Ferran, obviously no one was satisfied about what we saw in Kuopio in the first round. Since you are in charge of developing the playing process, what are the biggest improvements you would like to see tomorrow?
It was a lot of timings in the pressing that were not correct. This made a lot of disadjustments tactically for every player individually, and then we were always late for half a second. So we need to go through our principles of pressing. We need to go through how we want to press Lati to get these timings correct, and this doesn't happen again. I think the commitment from the players was there. They tried their best. They were trying to run, but it was these adjustments that was making not possible this being aggressive as we want to be.
All right. So Lahti tomorrow. What has the coaching staff been telling the players about tomorrow's opponent? What kind of team do you expect to be?
I expect a team that can be good at counter-attacking and that can be good at attacking with weak spaces. Then we need to always defend compact, so we don't let them go with weak spaces. That has to be one of the main things. Then we are really enthusiastic to play home, to have the Premier home, to meet the supporters. For me, for the first time, for some players the first time, for some players after a long break, they are enthusiastic to meet the supporters again, and we hope that we can make a performance with the effort that make everybody proud.
Perfect. Let's start winning tomorrow.
Thank you. Itos.